I want to thank very profoundly my brother Elias Lukwago for successfully retrieving back our respect and trust in the people of Kampala. And I want to tell you, I want to inform the world now, I want to inform the world and the country now that Lukwago has helped Kampala to recover from a state which I may call please, Bakere! Lukwago has helped us recover from a state of social political sciatica.